Hi everyone, this is Dino Radwell here from Raqmedia.com. In today's tutorial, I'll be showing you how to enable Messenger dark mode in Android, iOS and tablets mobile app. Welcome back. Please do subscribe to our channel and the notification in order to receive the latest tutorials and updates. As we all know, using your mobile phone or tablet at night really harms your eyes, especially if it is for long hours. What most of Messenger users don't know is that they can turn on the dark mode into the Messenger app and benefit from the dark mode and avoid all this damage to their eyes. First of all, you open your Messenger. Great. Next, you need to select the chat or the messages tab. Great. Normally that would be the default tab. So next, what you need to do is you can start a new conversation, whether you select one of your friends or you just start a conversation with yourself. So I will search for your identity. Great. Well done. Okay, so we have opened a new Messenger chat with ourselves. As we said, if you don't want to annoy or disturb your friends, or you don't have an active conversation at night, what you're gonna do next is click on the smileys. Great, and select emoji. Well done. Next, you select the animal and plants tab. Scroll down until you find the moon, the crescent moon, which is this one. Great, select it into the box in here, and next you just hit send. Great, now the dark mode has been enabled for your app, and now we need to go back to the home page, and a new dark mode feature and option has been enabled for you. Next, you just click on your profile photo at the top. Great, this will take you to advanced features, and as you can see here, a new option has appeared, which is dark mode, and you have the tab to turn it on or off. Let's turn it on, and voila. That's great. Now your app has been turned on all your for all your messages. Great feature, especially at night. Turn back, as you can see, all your messages has turned dark. That's it. Hope that was helpful. See you in coming tutorials. Peace.
Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower and connect you.
www.raqmedia.com
Bye for now, see you next video.